Thank you. everything okay today?
Captain Lauren, good to see you. Wolves are giving us trouble right now, you see.
So, they're back.
You have to come help us right away.
The wolves are getting more and more violent.
And they're appearing more and more frequently. Sometimes, scarier things than just wolves come out.
We should reinforce the fences some more. Is there somewhere nearby we can get some wood?
I know a place. Come with me. Should be enough.
I shall alert the Lord before the situation gets worse.
We'll hold down the fort here. Please take your time.
Thanks. I'll be back.
You are on duty as always.
Welcome, Jorah.
Our Lord is worried about you, Captain Lauren. Couldn't you be of use within the castle?
I appreciate the Lord's feelings, but I shall stand my post here. I don't know when our enemies will approach.
But...
Captain! Look over there! I see flames in the distance!
Something terrible is happening.
I'll see what's going on. May fortune be with you.
Enemies! A chaotic army has invaded!
Chaotic army? The Lord must be notified immediately. We need the Lord's help. Lauren, it's too dangerous. I can't let you go alone.
I can't stand by and watch the slaughter. I really hope you can take care of the refugees.
This is too cruel.
Fear not! Attack!
Them. They keep coming!
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Commander is further inside.
Let's go.
Chaotic soldiers, rip the living bodies from their souls. Their deaths will be for the sake of this world.
Shut your gaping hole, you demon.
It seems you possess a fiery soul. You could be useful. I'll give you a chance to serve our master instead of just killing you right here. If you want death so badly, then I have no choice. Take this! Foolish woman, this is the end.
Is everyone all right?
We were charred a little, but nothing severe.
It seems the dragon saved us.
But Captain, if you hadn't stalled for time, we'd all be dead by now.
Are these all the enemies?
There were enemies elsewhere in town.
Lead the way. Let's deal with these remainders.
Report, Captain. It seems there's been a problem with the Oracle.
A problem with Jura? What happened?
She was on her way to save you, but was injured.
What? How?
Right now, the town leader is tending to Joria.
Take me to him.
Welcome. Has the Lord sent you?
You seem to be this town's leader. I heard the Oracle was injured. Is this true?
Sadly, yes. Thankfully, we had someone who knew how to tend to her wounds.
My name is Eldred. I'm an alchemist by trade, but possess some medical knowledge.
How is the Oracle?
Not good. She was stabbed in the back. We stopped her bleeding, but she's unconscious now. She seems to have been poisoned.
Have you made an antidote?
We're working on it, but we need herbs.
You should be able to find herbs in the fields to the west of town. Beware. Wolves in the area can come out of nowhere.
Fear not! Attack!
Ha! 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 Ha!
brought the herbs. Eldrin, please.
This should be plenty. Thank you.
There were a lot of wolves to the west of town. We took care of any we saw.
Thank you for your assistance. Please give my gratitude to our Lord for providing us with troops. I do have a request.
Please, speak.
Much of the town was burned. The earthquake blocked the roads, and some buildings fell down. It's chaos. A lot of people were hurt or killed. If you could help us repair the town, we'd be forever in your debt.
That shouldn't be a problem. Everyone is a subject to the Lord, so we'll lend our help. You over there, please tell our Lord I'll be assisting the town for a while.
Understood, Captain.
Thank you.
Welcome. What brings you here?
Good seeing you.
What brings you here?
Welcome.
Welcome.
Welcome. Welcome.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Good sea.
What brings you here?
Thank you.
honored by your presence, O great lord.
Thank you.
There's lots to do while you wait for your buildings to upgrade. Tap the quest menu. You can see the next challenge in advance and get a head start. Tap challenges.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.